Every day, we are awakened into a world of chatter. Children's laughter, music playing, babies crying, engines humming, workers tapping. Even in the quietest of moments, we can still hear birds singing and the soothing and calm sounds of nature. Lord, we give thanks for our ability to hear these sounds, and we ask your blessing upon those who are deaf. For them, life is a silent world, where quiet is profound, a deep abyss, a lonely world, away from all who hear, listening not with their ears, but with their eyes. Let us give thought and understanding to those who learn to read the lips of life. May our ears listen not only to what we want to hear, but become more perceptive to the voice of those who cry for help.